do this. I don't want to see that, G. Ready or? This leg. The other this leg, you don't have it. You have to cover him. I don't want to give it to him. You understand? So stay here. Look at that. Come here. Come. Look. On your face. Now you don't have the power. Lower. Come closer. Give it to me. Put the pressure off.
You look good.
That's the thing. See how you get a little kill off in the army and then you do it. And you go back. Is that? Put your hand. Oh, it's red. And I want to see you guys right here. Give the thing, no bone. No, make the guy look. Let the guy come to you guys. Don't rush. Oh, you see it? Boom. There's the base. We have to come to him for a long time. So why are you going to give it to him? Now I'm off balance. This? I always look for my balance. I use him with my balance. Going off wrong. And he had to come. I'm going to be waiting for him. Question?
Somebody with a strong base in the guard. Strong. Like if they just stay postured up like this, not really doing anything in your guard. Like are you breaking down?
Like somebody strong.
So like he has me in his guard, but couldn't they just like sit here? You know, I just work from here. They stay postured here.
That?
So how does he break me down from here? If he just stays postured here.
Oh, gotcha.
Yeah. So he just stays like upright, yeah.
Okay.
So just sit up and grab his head.
Yeah, that was just a bunch of ways from here. It's very obvious, isn't it?
Just put in the base, lock the leg. Go up again. this, feel my hand. You know what I mean? You go up, and I'm going to pull that part. You know what I mean? Can you do this right? You put your hand inside. Go right there. There you go up, up the side. Oh, my leg. See that?
Yeah.
Okay. Open. Come in. And then it goes, go up, and put it down. Good. Go again. My leg bring it. Okay? Go up, same thing. The leg brain. Okay? Good? Yeah. Let's go.